patriarch of Belleville. Yes. He's here.
The patriarch of what?
Of Belleville. John Laurinaitis.
He has white shoes.
Oh, I think him and Craig Sager have been shopping together. He looks fantastic.
My name is Mr. John Laurinaitis. I'm the former executive vice president of Talent Relations and the former number one general manager of all time of both Raw and SmackDown. Feel free to look me up on the WWE Network, which, by the way, the first month is free.
Johnny doesn't mean
and
now.
And the news today that on the first live SmackDown TV on July 19th will feature the WWE brand extension draft is without a doubt.
John, it's okay, come on.
I'm talking to my WWE universe.
Yeah, we're listening.
How you doing, Shane?
Johnny.
Look great.
Thank you. Johnny, what are you doing out here?
Isn't it obvious? SmackDown TV is going live next month, and I'm talking to my WWE universe. I'm talking to each and everybody in this arena and at home because Big Johnny's going to throw his name in the hat to run SmackDown.
Okay, I appreciate that, but that's never going to happen. We're not going to have a corporate yes man running SmackDown.
I totally agree.
We're not going to have an authority member pushing his or her own agenda.
Neither would I.
We're going to have someone who represents the new era, someone who has every one of these fans in mind when they make decisions, and that is they're going to represent change.
Big Johnny loves change.
It's not going to be John. It's not going to be Stephanie. Quite frankly, it's going to be me. I'm going to run SmackDown.
Shane O'Mac, I was thinking the exact same thing. You run SmackDown, and Big Johnny will run Raw.
People power!
Team Shane O'Mac, Team Big Johnny, running the WWE.
Very sorry for this. Let's go, sir. Please. Please.
People power!
I love it!